Every Browning shotgun includes an interchangeable choke tube system that allows shooters to easily alter shot patterns to match a wide variety of field and range situations. Browning offers three different choke tube systems: Standard Invector, Invector-Plus, and Invector-DS. Although Invector-style choke tubes may appear similar in some respects, they are not interchangeable and could cause a dangerous condition if used in a shotgun barrel that is not specifically designed for that choke tube system. For example, Standard Invector and Invector-Plus choke tubes are threaded to engage threads deeper inside the barrel, and Invector-DS choke tubes are threaded to engage threads at the muzzle end of the barrel. The choke tube system of your Browning shotgun is marked on the barrel of the auto-loading and pump shotguns and on the monoblock of break actions. Standard Invector is a robust tube design that screws into the barrel with threads at the base of the tube. These threads serve to minimize powder fouling slipping between the tube and the barrel. Standard Invector tubes are available in patterned constrictions ranging from cylinder to extra full, and, depending on your shotgun model, are available in 10, 12, 16, 20, and 28 gauge, and in 410 bore. Invector Plus choke tubes are longer than standard Invector tubes and feature a more gradual taper that further improves the shot patterns. Though similar in design and construction to standard Invector tubes, the two are not compatible. Invector Plus choke tubes are available in flush and extended styles that range in pattern constrictions from cylinder to extra full, and, depending on your shotgun model, are available in 12 and 20 gauge. Invector DS choke tubes are longer than both standard Invector and Invector Plus tubes to produce the most reliable patterns yet. The lighter weight, slim wall design reduces both swing weight and the barrel bulge at the muzzle for a sleeker shotgun appearance. Because the threading has been moved to the muzzle end of the tube, a double seal has been added to the base of the tube to help prevent powder fouling from getting trapped between the tube and the barrel, which can make removing the tube difficult. Invector DS choke tubes are available in flush and extended styles that range in pattern constrictions from skeet to extra full, and, depending on your shotgun model, are available in 12, 16, and 20 gauge. You should never attempt to use a standard Invector tube in a barrel threaded for Invector Plus or Invector DS chokes, an Invector Plus tube in a barrel threaded for standard Invector or Invector DS chokes, or an Invector DS tube in a barrel threaded for standard Invector or Invector Plus chokes. Failure to follow this information could result in damage to your shotgun and injury to yourself and others. To order choke tubes for any of the three choke tube systems offered by Browning, step into your local dealer or shop online at browning.com.